go easy on you. Promise. My sweet child. Mocking a person's physical appearance is tacky and beneath me. Instead, I'll simply cause you all into peace if I do. Till you beg for death!
Ha, go on!
Thank you.
good to go?
I'm here, come here.
That's it! Yes.
So important!
I'm not going out of here.
Go on!
Begin in time.
Might be it.
Sitting L, don't give up. I'm not going out like this.
To be all mine. Tifa.
Pumpkin.
Mom? Dad?
Tifa! Over here! Come on! This way!
Yeah! Come play with us!
Tifa.
Me too.
Mountain Evil,
here we come.
Okay then. Thanks, you guys.
Hey, look. Think Cloud wants to come too?
Cloud?
Come on, let's go.
see anything down there.
I'll go get the others.
Cloud? You remember how our parents used to tell us that when a person died, their spirit would cross Mount Nebo?
Yeah. We all knew it was a story to scare us out of climbing the mountain. You believed it, though.
I didn't. At least, I had my suspicions, but I buried them. I wanted it to be true so badly. I didn't want to think my mom was just gone. Plus, Emilio and the others said they'd help me find her, so up the mountain we went.
Some help they were. Running off and leaving you out there?
Not that I knew about any of that.
You don't remember?
I hit my head pretty hard when I fell off that cliff. Think it messed with my memory. Everything from around that time's a blur. I only knew what the others told me. Didn't even occur to me to question them.
What'd they tell you?
They said that you egged me on. But now I know that's not what happened at all. When the rest of them ran, you were there for me. You stayed when I needed you most. If that's not a hero, then I don't know what is.
I'm no hero. What kind of hero falls off a cliff with the person he's trying to save, and pushes him into a pool of Mako? Sometimes, I don't even know who I am. I forget things everyone else remembers just fine. And know things I've got no right knowing. It's like there's different people inside of me. And the worst part is, I can't even tell where they end and I begin.
Go on.
Soldier cells degrade. I think that's what's happening to me. That I'm falling apart.
That's not going to happen to you. You saved me before. Now it's my turn. Worried about little old me?
Aye, that's right. Worried.
Come on! Sorry!
So basically, we got some nasty-looking black whispers going up against the planet in the life stream. And these whispers are with Sephiroth, right?
Yeah. At least, that's how it looked to me while I was in there.
And? Any idea who was winning? Could you tell?
The planet. The life stream. Us.
Well, of course we are. What did you expect? This is the planet we're talking about. Y'all know she's gonna pour her heart and soul into this fight. Just close your eyes and listen. Tell me you can't hear that, her rallying cry. She knows Sephiroth ain't going down easy and that she needs others to step up. But we're the only ones who can, don't you see? We need to commit, put our lives on the line to save hers. You in?
Yeah. You bet we are. Huh? Wow. What have I walked in on? You know, there are places better suited to these kinds of conversations.
Like Cosmo Canyon.
The home of planetology. It's right around the corner, isn't it?
And do they have materia there? Because if they do, I am in! Like, all in!
Since time immemorial, it has been a place for both planetary energies and ancient wisdom. Of course we—
Say no more! Let's ride, people!
Wow, Reg, what's got you so excited?
I grew up there.
That settles it. We've got ourselves a pilgrimage to make.
While it won't be an easy trek, this ought to speed things up. A free flyer pilot works out of an old airstrip nearby. He can take you part of the way. Use the south gate and follow the trail. You can't miss it. And I should... This here's Spango. He's taken quite a liking to you. Sure he'd be more than happy to give you guys a lift.
Thanks, Sismay, for everything.
The pleasure was all mine. And if you need anything else, just ask around the village.
You know, we should probably take a look at the town notice board. See if there are any jobs for us. Always fancied trying my hand as a merc.
Cloud, you may now fight Kujata, the phantasmagorical beast of Gungaga legend, in the simulator. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
I look forward to seeing what new...